Fanele kusuku uyidwala lamadwala umpheme wokuphephela size kuwe kusuku uNkulunkulu wethu namandla thatha udumo lonke Jesu lokufanele ungcwele ungcwele umile njalo awuguquki alishintshi izwi lakho ngoba wena uNkosi siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu ungcwele kuthi thina siyoguga sibe mpunga kodwa uyolokhumile uJehova thatha uduma simshayele izandla umongcwele namhlanje kusuku egameni likaJesu amen siyabingelela ubabe khona phakathi kwethu egameni likaJesu abafundisi egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu amen omuhle nozobuya masinyane alibonge igama lenkosi amen ibandla lenkosi lisho amen haleluya oh nkosi yami asinayo omunye umhlobo onjengaye amen asinalo elinye idwala elingafaniswa naye amen kuyoshintsha intaba zincibilike kodwa izwi lakhe liyolokhulimile kuze kube phakade amen na namhlanje into eyenza sime ngesibindi ukuthi izwi lakhe alishintshi amen alibonge igama lenkosi amen oh santa katusha
jesus
oyinkosi ephakemeyo siyabonga dwala lethu size kuwe namhlanje mongcwele bayethe inkosi engcwele oh jesus
Jesus reigns. Jesus reigns.
Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Ngina lo mhlabelele enhlizweni yami. Amen. Ukube bengikwazi ukuhlabelela bengiyohlabelela. Othi reign Jesus reign. Amen. Hallelujah. Kulezi insuku enhlizweni yami sukela izolo kunalo mhlabeleli othi you are my king. Amen. Besithi you are the lamb. Hallelujah. The lion of Judah. Amen. The king of Abraham. Hallelujah. Kodwa ngiwuthanda kakhulu kuleli vesi mawusuthi you are the king of who I am. Amen. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Hallelujah. Kulezi insuku bazalwane, amen, umongcwele inhliziyo yami. Hallelujah. Uyayibukisa ukuthi kubalekile bazalwane, amen, ukuthi sigcwaliswe, amen, ngamandla kaNkulunkulu noma ngamandla kamongcwele. Amen. Uthi umongcwele enhlizweni yami ungemethembe kahle umuntu ongagcwaliswanga ngamandla. Amen. Ngoba makufika izimo ziguquka, ilanga liya ngokuya lishintsha nesimo sezulu lishintsha, kodwa umuntu ogcwalisiwe, amen, akaguquki, ngoba phakathi kwakhe kugcwele izwi. Amen. Athi enhlizweni yami ngiyalonda izwi lakhe ukuze ngingoni kuye. Amen. Umuntu ogcwele izwi uyenziswa, akazenzeli. Amen. Angazi bazalwane, sengathi kulensu bengingagcwala abazalwane abagcwele izwi likaNkulunkulu. Amen. Abangagcwele indaba, abangagcwele yonke imnako, kodwa bazogcwala izwi. Amen. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Bese beyagcwaliswa ngamandla. Amen. Amandla kaMoya Ongcwele. Aleluya. Amen. Uthi kubafundi bakhe, ngoba kamthembu umuntu ongagcwaliswanga. Amen. Uthi hlalani eJerusalema. Amen. Nilinde ukuthi nize nigcwaliswe ngamandla. Amen. Bese kuba yima uyaphuma, uyingozi umuntu ophuma engagcwaliswanga. Amen. Ngoba fanele igcwaliswe, amen, le nto ngaphakathi kuye. Amen. Ezizwe sathi le nto ingumlilo emathanjeni ami. Amen. Uthi ngisho senqumile ukuthi angiyikhuluma, kodwa ngenxa yokuthi ugcwalisiwe phakathi kuye ugcwele izwi. Oh Jesus. Ukhona size etendeni lokuhlangana, sizela kuhlatshelwe iPhasika, abazothi uNkulunkulu namhlanje into engizele indebe yami ayigcwalise ngezwi lakho. Njengoba nginyukile kule ntaba angingaphindele emuva ngi-empty, kodwa ayigcwaliswe inhliziyo yami ngezwi. Ugcwaliswe ngani? Oh Nkosi yami. Noma singathola bebe bancane, kodwa nje masiyoba nabazalwana abagcwele izwi likaNkulunkulu. Unkulunkulu wehle. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Ushantaya. Mabezwa abantu abakhile eceleni, kwakukhona ababekhona, angazi noma basondela balalela. Amen. Bezwa abanye babekhuluma ngamathangi zomlilo. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Abanye bezwa be-interpreter izinto abangasaziyo, ngoba bazalwane mawuke wadla kahle noma mawuke wagcwaliswa ngamandla. Hayi bazalwane, mawuke wagcwaliswa, amen, awubusafana, kushintsha yonke into. Oh ungilekelele moNgcwele. Uthi baba esifundisa sisenama class uthi the baptism of the Holy Spirit is a new birth. Amen. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Amen. ukuzalwa okugcwaliswa ngomoya ukuzalwa okusha amen kahle kahle bazalwane in heaven asirecognizewa ngokweminyaka yethu nangani sirecognizewa ngokugcwaliswa kwethu according to inknowledge esinayo eyintweni sikaNkuluNkulu amen yingakho izinto sikaNkuluNkulu asintshe ngabantu yingakho uNkuluNkulu wake wenza isimanga wahlala ohlala emfaneni omncane uJosiya wakhipha izinto zehlanzo wenza izinto ezimangalisayo ngoba kwakungaseyena ophilayo kodwa kwakukhona ophila kuye wayegcwalisiwe amazulu uma intombazane ike yavuma ukugcwaliswa iqale ibone ngendlela enye hayi ngiyayithanda noma ingagqilazwa mani kodwa uma ngabe ike yagcwaliswa noma ingaphakathi beyisigqila kodwa mehlo abona izinto abantu abangayiboni yayingeke ibone ukuthi iqhawe noma linamandla kodwa linokhoko kulezi nsuku we need people abazogcwaliswa noma ngabe iyiphi situation ovalelwe kuyo ingakuvala amehlo noma ngasihlala noma ungafakwa hlobaluni le room okulo kodwa khalela into eyodwa ukuthi ngeke ngize ngivaleke amehlo uma ngikhwalisiwe ngamandla nginokubona yini eyayenza uJohn abone noma amehlo esengasekho ukuthi wayegcwalisiwe lokhu kugcwaliswa kunamehlo awo hayi la mehla neke hayi la mehla enyama uma umuntu uma eke agcwaliswa noma engaba isiboshwa enyameni kodwa emoyeni unjengephudosa ngiyakuza umvimbe ngiyakumbambe ngoba ugcwalisiwe oh Jesu ngisize namhlanje sifisa abantu abazogcwaliswa ngithi mina anginankinga ukuthi ukuyiphi situation kodwa ma ukugcwaliswa umoya ongcwele kuzwakala kuthulekile kuqubuka izinto zasekhaya athi cha angingedwa athi cha angingedwa beqalaza baseduze kakhe bebuka ukuthi ukhuluma ngani hayi language enga-understandeki eyasekhaya You need to be baptized. Oh Jesus. Yehlela kimi mongwele. Namhlanje. Oh shananana. Amuke wagcwaliswa. Jesu. Jesu. Bayete. Bage basam. Bathi babophela omicheck no apetnik. Bacabanga ukuthi lento isenyameni yabo. Kanti lento ayakhanga enyameni. Lento igcwaliswa ngomoya iphumele enyameni. Bathi noma ungasiphinda lo mlilo noma ungawuphinda kasikhombisa kodwa ngeke sikhothame noma yiphi situation esingangeniswa kuyo abantu abagcwalisile bakhothami tungena nathi noma sengephume kulesi simo noma ngafela kulo mlilo kodwa kohlale kwaseka Akusile igama lamakhuwa lalelo elabantu abagcwaliswa amazulu elabantu abaphethe izulu besemhlabeni Oh mtaka baba you need to be baptized ugcwaliswe ngani wena kusuku namhlanje busuku lethu lokuqala sinyukele entabeni mtaka baba ungehli kule ntaba ungagcwaliswanga ungehli ungagcwaliswanga Ngeke usurvive kulomhlaba mangabe ungakwaliswanga fanele ugcwaliswe ngamandla wena Jesus. Tinamukula. Tinamunga ubaselom lilo. Katangega skotam. Kunezimo eifunu kukotamisa. Angizazi mina kodwa wena uyasazi. Kodwa namhlanje ngizokutshela mtaka baba. Gcwaliswa. Utshela umakhelwane wakho ukuthi you need to be baptized. Ah, Jesu. Oh, Nkosi yami. Nanga amandla ebusuku. Vula inhliziyo yakho. Bese uyagcwaliswa ngamandla. Ngamethemba umuntu ogcwaliswe ngamandla. Ngoba kube kusaba yena ophilayo. Mabesondela. Ngoba abazalwane masesigcwaliswe kahle. Kuyozwakala iSouth Africa yonke. Ukuthi khona abantu abahlangene laphaya. And sebekhuluma into engaqondakali. Kwenze njani baphuzile na? Alibonga igama lenkosi. Wathi wasebephuziwa yini na abangcwele? Hayi Nkosi yami. Kwasho ukuthi phakathi sekukhona umuntu ogcwalisiwe. Kuzwakala noma besaba eqaleni kodwa masegcwalisiwa akisabi. Uthi lalelani laba abaphuzangi wayini kodwa bagcwalisiwe ngamandla. Ngoba ma uke wagcwaliswa uba nesibindi. Sokuma lalela engakagcwalisi uphethe wamphika uJesu kodwa masegcwalisiwe kubantu akade mphika kubo wama kubo wathi uJesu lwani mbuleleyo uyinkosi uyinkosi wena ufuna ukufakaza kubantu ongamphikanga kubo wama phezu kwabo kwasindiswa inkulungwane. Yini sizathu kwakuphitho ofanayo kodwa umehluko uPeter wangaleso sikhathi wayesegcwalisiwe khona into eyayisingene naye ngoba kungenzeka uhambe isikhathi eside noJesu kodwa ungagcwaliswanga. UJesu uphikwa abantu akade enze imangaliso kubo. Ningaxakeki manibona abantu bebeseduzane beshintsha. Ngisho uJesu bashintsha ilanguage akade beyikhuluma kanye naye masebethela. UJesus kwalintombazane simkhomba ithi wena ubunayo. Bathi lalela sifazane qiniselethi angimazi lowo muntu ngoba umuntu uma engakagcwaliswa akakwazi ukumela into yakubo kodwa umukwe wagcwaliswa ngamandla uma phambi kweyinkulungwane zi-oppose into iphethe uthi hayi nyamazi ngimbone kimi bethuthi uphila kanjani ngoba ubulewe ufile ungcathi ukuthi akafanga uyaphila. Lokho kwabantu abagcwalisiwe ngeke uze uhambe isikhathi eside nenkosi uma ungagcwalisanga. Thiye isifazane qinisile angimazi lowo muntu kukhuluma umuntu ongagcwaliswanga mhla wagcwaliswa uthi uJesu lo uyaphila ngoba umbona kuye. Ngathi ku-dangerous ukuhamba isikhathi eside nabantu abangagcwaliswanga ngoba uhamba nalo ubahamba nabo uhambo ubathembe endleleni bajike abajikiswa ukuthi abasamthandi uJesu bajikiswa ukuthi abagcwaliswanga ngoba kahle kahle amathesti okuhamba noJesu ayakubuza ukuthi uyamqandani lo hamba naye uthi uJesu Nkosi yami amafundi bayima bejika bephindele emuva sekusela ba12 uthi niyafuna yini nami ukuhamba njengalabo abahambile bathi laba basele ngoba kusekibi abaphilayo kodwa sebegcwele bathi singayapi masuka kuwe ngoba onke amazwi okuphila afunyanwa kuwe akusinoma ubani onaleso sampulo uthi uJesu busisiwe wena ngoba lokho akwambulelwanga inyama negazi oh Nkosi yami bakhona nabantu abambulelwe kulesi sizukulwane taka baba you need to be baptized asimethembe umuntu ongagcwaliswanga noNkulunkulu akakwazi ukumethemba umuntu ongagcwaliswanga kodwa umuntu ogcwalisiwe uthi Christ died for me yes I believe and he arose so set me free kuzwakala ethi oh I love you ethi oh I love him oh I love him my redeemer my redeemer kwaliswa ngamandla namhlanje sengizohlala phansi wena you need to be baptized ekhaya kwasiwa amanti abagwasilwe ngamandla lalela amandla nomongwe lokuwuphawu lokuthi you belong kulombuso wasekhaya yafuna yini ukwaliswa namhlanje nankamandla ekusuku kwakho vula inhliziyo yakho bese uyamthethela I see 1000 angels are dancing awuvula amehlo akho ube ready namhlanje ukuthi Lord I need to be baptized uthi ngeke ngisuke la Jesu ngashintshanga igama lami ngeke ngehle kulentaba ngingashintshanga igama lami ngidinga ukuba nophawu fanele ugcwaliswe ngamandla may God bless you in Jesus name please you mission chale kusuku ukuthi wena ufanele mtaka baba ugcwaliswa ngamandla ngeke uhambe kulolu hambo ngeke uhambe isikhathi eside kulolu hanja khanjwa ngokuzethemba lithi izwi lenkosi neyula siyukuduka kulo alibonga igama lenkosi uyadingwa wena ukugcwaliswa ngamandla you need to be baptized Ekameni lika Jesu simshayela izandla umongwele. Sama simshayela izandla kakhulu. Namhlanje kusuku lethu lokuqala. You need to be baptized. 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 In Jesus name. May God bless you in the name of Jesus. Thank you Jesus.
Oh, I love him.
I love him.
My redeemer.
My redeemer.
Oh, I love him.
I love him.
Jesus, I love him.
Oh, I love you.
You are mine.
We're getting ourselves to pray as the woman of God has shared the message with us. It is the moment for us to reflect and pray. Amen. I love him, oh, I love him, oh, I love him, oh, I love him, my Redeemer, my Redeemer, I love him.
Oh, I love him.
I love him.
Oh, I love him.
I love him.
Oh, I love him.
My Redeemer.
My Redeemer.
Open your mouth, begin to pray, and ask God to fill you with His Spirit. Ask Him to be filled by the Spirit of God. Begin to pray, open your mouth. Begin to pray. Begin to pray, begin to pray. Ali Grahaso, Pentarakizo, Jekete Labahasoya, Makatarabuse. Begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray, and ask God to fill you with His Spirit. Paul said, do not be drunk with wine, but be filled with the Spirit of God. Be filled with the Spirit of God. Begin to pray and speak to God, speak to Jesus. Let the pastors get the microphone and pray with us. Pray, John. Laruki Sapahara Manki Supre, Lika Saya Tara Maki Suprehele,
Siakulega,
Kulukatali, Makatas,
Omoya Wak,
Lapaha, Moki Suprehela,
sitting away, Shikuna Wela, Kamashi,
Barakasuwe,
Kulukarakas,
Kele,
fill us with your spirit,
Lamantra,
fill us with your spirit,
fill
us with your spirit,
fill us with your spirit,
Lord, fill us with your spirit, fill us with your spirit.
We
are like vessels, Lord Jesus. Fill us, Lord. Fill us, Lord. Fill us, fill us, fill us with your spirit. Fill us, Lord. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Father, we thank you.
Zakapahaso, Ibe Hesea. Mandala Bahaso, Kutele Behesea. Labaha, Loko, Si, Ibe Hese. Labaha, Sokoti, Ibe Hesea, Dalaba Hase. Labaha, So, Ibe Hese. Tibaha, So, Ibe Hese, Telebehe. Labaha, Soko, Telebe Hesea. Fill us, Lord. Fill us with your spirit, Father. Fill us with your spirit, Father. Fill us with your spirit, Father. Fill us with your spirit, Father.
I want you to pray and move. Pray and move from your place. Begin to move. Don't be bound by the chair. Pray and move. Pray and move. Pray and move. Rapu saketa le mangrahazoya. Lika pahasoko. Let's pray all over the tent. All over the tent. Pray wherever you are. Make a move. Begin to pray. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Pray in the Holy Ghost. If you can pray in tongues, pray in tongues. Parikiza mankrahasuya. Parakasaya. Larukiza pahaso. Kentere mankizo. Jaka pahaso. Lika pahaso. Yetele menkre. Larukiza pahaso. Kotele brahasi. Mba parahazu. Lika teya la bahaso. Kotele mahasi. Raka pahato. Seketele mungre. Jaka teza pahare menkizo. Lika hapaso. Kotele makre hezo. Jaka teli baha. Maka kasa. Kila rikizo. Jaka
Thank you, Lord Jesus. 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 Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You are worthy.
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 Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You are worthy to be praised.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You are worthy, Father.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You are worthy, Jesus. You are worthy, Jesus. You are worthy.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You are worthy, Father. You are
worthy.
You are worthy, Father. You are worthy, Father. You are worthy, Lord Jesus. You are worthy, Lord Jesus. You are worthy. You are worthy, Father. You are worthy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Tatenda, boya, coaches,
Tatinda woya kuchis uluneto lwetu siya shule. God will never force us to pray. God doesn't force anyone to pray. You have to open your heart to pray. Some of us, some of you, you do want to pray. But your heart is against you. Your heart is not open enough for you to pray. I want you to pray against that heart now. That heart that discourages you to pray. That does not break open. Prayer to work. Prayer is a thing of heart. Prayer goes through and runs through our hearts. Some of us, I want to pray. Prayer is not necessary. Happen through our words, but through the suggestion, the assistance of the Holy Spirit. Paul said in Romans 8, verse 26, we don't know how to pray as we ought to. But the Holy Spirit helps our weakness since we do not know what to say next. The Holy Spirit helps us by giving us utterances which can't be uttered. He gives us crooning which we cannot utter. It is time to pray. I say it is time now to pray. If there is a person in this house who has heard the message tonight and you say, Lord, I need you. I need your spirit. Let your Holy Spirit come and take control in my life, in my heart. Let's pray. Wherever you are, just open your heart. Don't think about nothing. Just open your mouth. And to believe that God is a rewarder of those who are diligently seeking Him. If you seek Him now with your open heart and with your honest heart, angels are sent here. Angels are sent here. The woman of God said, she sees 1,000 angels in this place which are ready. Lift your hands wherever you are. Just forget about yourself. Concentrate on Him. Forget about others. Concentrate on Him. Forget about your troubles. Concentrate on Him. Forget about anything. Focus in Him. And begin to open your heart. And yield your heart. Yield your heart to Him. Open your mouth. The Holy Spirit will direct even your tongue. He will hold your tongue. You will feel right now. For I have seen the Lord in this place. He is here now. Tonight Jesus is here. I have seen Him. I hear Him. He is telling me He's here. He wants to perform wonders. Wonders without number. He wants to change people's lives. People are going to enter dimensions. People are going to hear the voice of God tonight. Things are going to take a shape, a shift in the atmosphere. You are going to forget your name tonight. You will forget yourself tonight. Concentrate to Jesus. Allow nothing to disturb you. Allow no thought to disrupt you. Begin to pray. If you need, if tears come out, allow them to usher you. Allow them to usher you into a certain place. If you feel like shouting, this is what the Spirit does to you. Whatever you will feel happening to you, follow that lead of the Holy Spirit. Fear nobody. Don't look at any person. Concentrate on Him. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
We are going to sing once more. We are singing once, twice, and we are praying.
Tatinda Woya Kochis.
Tatinda Woya Kochis. Ulumeto,
ulumeto,
letu, siya tule,
siya tule, ngokwetu, tatinda.
Ulungeto,
ulungeto,
begin to pray, Father, in the name of Jesus. We give our hearts to you. We give our spirits to you. Lord, we pray tonight in the name of Jesus. Saru kapa yangtu kelikra hazoya. Amara hazo tanteli krahasea. Tera maka sope helebo. Give your heart to him. Give your heart to him. Ask him. Ask him. Ask him to touch you. To bless you. To move your heart. Talk to Jesus. Tell him, Lord, move this heart. Move me now. Move my heart. Move my spirit. Move me now. I don't want to be the same. I don't want to be the same. Open my heart. Open my heart. Lord, open my heart. Let me see your glory. Open my spirit. Let me see your beauty. Open my spirit. Let me see your holiness. Lord, help me now. I pray. I don't know how to pray. I don't know what to say. But Lord, touch me now. And bless me tonight. In the name of Jesus. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, pray, pray. Speak to Jesus. Kali Kosa. Rakaso Kotele Brahasa. Kerti. Pray, Kaso Brahasa. Laman Krahaso Kotele Brahasa. Sakuta Ribahasa. Sabahasa. Makakara Bahasa. Kerebeheso. Kalin Keso Prahasa.
Father, we thank you. For filling us, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that now we are filled. We thank you, Jesus, for this day. We thank you, Jesus, for this wonderful day, my Lord. We thank you, Lord, for this gathering, my God. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for touching us, for filling us, Lord, with the power, Lord. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus, that now today, my Lord, we are here. We are here for you. We are here for you, oh Lord. We are here for you, my Jesus. We are here for you, my Lord, to hear your will, my Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, open our heart, open our spirit, open our soul, Lord, for your word. Open our heart, Lord, so that we may be filled, my Lord, with your power, with your love, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for the invitation, Lord. Thank you, Lord, Jesus, for ascending from heaven, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for looking at us at your throne, my Lord. Thank you for honoring us, my Lord, from your throne, my Jesus. You have descended in this place, my Lord, to fill us, Lord, to make us strong, my Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are great. You are mighty, my Lord. Your name is power. Lord, your name, Jesus. Your name, Lord. Your name is power. Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus, for the name that is above every other name, my Lord. We thank you, Holy Spirit. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you, Father. We thank you. We thank you, my Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Take your glory. All the glory, Lord, belongs to you, my Lord. All the honor is yours, my Lord. We pour our heart to you, my Lord. We pour ourselves. Oh, Holy Spirit. Oh, Jesus. Take more of us and give more of you to us, my Lord. Take more of our spirit, Lord, and give us your spirit, oh, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for the cross. Thank you, my Lord, that you died and you rose again, my Lord, so we may be saved, oh Holy Spirit. Father, we thank you, Lord. We come to you. We humble ourselves. We humble our heart. We humble ourselves to you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Come. Lift your hands. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ's mighty name. You are free today. Open your eyes, rise. You are free. Give thanks to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord.
I'm free.
Thank you, Lord. You are free now. Father, that demon, come out, spirit of blindness. Nyakshisa. Leave it. Leave it. Jesus, you spirit of blindness, come out of here now. As I deep and thirst for the water in my soul, Lord, after thee, you alone, my one, is higher than I look to worship.
Yep, it's too sad. Some omil.
Lo.
Yeah.
I want to go again.
I can't.
Bona just it tunes.
Yeah.
Father, I pray this eye be open. Even her two eyes be open today. In Jesus Christ's mighty name. I don't see your faith. Not her, I'm talking about you. Not you, I'm talking about them. They're not looking for Jesus. Hear them. They don't even hear me because they're not here. Open your eyes. Don't worry. You need prayer because there is a spirit inside here. Yeah, she needs prayer. But I know you believe Jesus. Do you love Jesus?
Yes, I do.
You do. your eyes will be free. And today, and today is that day. Killer now.
Come on!
Spirit of death. Leave.
Leave it now.
You are free. You will not die now. Which leg? It's painful.
Yeah.
Okay. In Jesus' name. You're free.
Tell him not to be afraid. Just walk. You are free. Jesus, Shaizan.
Mzalan, manje babuzwa kanjani manje?
Believe, but you are not fast. You are not fast in your faith. Yeah. Do you believe?
Yes.
Ah.
Yes.
You don't believe. Ah, no, you don't believe. If you believe, you will tell me quickly. Yes, I believe. You can say, yeah.
Yes, I believe.
But do you believe?
God. Yes.
You are free.
Thank you, Jesus.
What was in your bag?
X-ray go shift a tumble.
Shift a tumble.
Yeah.
Okay.
Father, I command me.
Okay. Accept a shift a matam shines and linen king. Jesus shift his hand. Nina Shani Zand and Bongo Jesus.
Are you all doctors? Are you doctors?
Why didn't I share his hand? Nothing on my tongue.
Jesus, shayizandla kakhulu.
Listen, I want you to have faith only.
Ufuna nje ukuthi ube nokukholwa kuphela.
Just faith.
Ube nokukholwa nje kuphela.
Look, you pray too much, but you don't have faith.
Uyakhuleka kakhulu baba kodwa ukholwa lutho.
You don't have faith. How do you come to me and you don't have faith? Look at this. If you have faith, what is faith? Faith is the assurance of things not seen, not heard, not
feared.
That is faith. That means you are assured. What is healing? What is healing? Healing is when God changed the impossible, the situation that is untoward, that is not right, and change it to another level without using anything that is substantial, that is medication, physical. Changing a situation that is physical, correcting the error physical through the spirit intervention. So now, how can you receive healing? Because the body you feel, the body you see, the healing you don't see. How do you receive healing? By faith. But not just faith, this kind of faith you say. Faith that demands.
No,
you know, many people say, by faith. If I ask you something because you are a prayer warrior, you pray. If I ask you something that you believe, you say what? You say what you believe. But I will tell you, you don't believe. Listen, I know people who believe. If you believe, like a woman with the issue of blood, who shock Jesus.
What to Jesus?
You listen, you can't say you believe, but you can't even shock and touch me God, by your faith. But you say believe. I pray for you like this. In the name of Jesus. I say, what do you even say? No, you don't believe. Let's not play. Go sit down at home and wait for the doctor to operate you. That's the next thing. If you know this is the last hope, Jesus is your hope. Listen, faith acts now, believes now, receives now.
Yeah.
You don't wait for tomorrow. Because faith is your last hope. If you make this platform, this place as your last hope, as I'm standing coming to you as your last hope, in your heart of hearts, inside you, you have one expectation too. You have a desire to act on your faith whilst I'm praying for you. What is that? That means I pray for you. You are the one that demands it. Listen what Jesus did. He prayed for a man, that is John 5, who was on the pool. He didn't even pray for that man. When faith is, when there is an environment of faith, you don't need to be prayed for. You need to be told what to do. Are you not hearing me? Okay, put John
5.
So I'm showing something. Here is a man who has been sick. Not just sick, lame. You are not lame, you have another leg that is walking. A person that is permanent, impaired, he can't move on the lower part of the body.
You have one side working, the other one is not working. This is why you don't have faith. Look at this one. I was praying, they don't have faith. This one I even chased. I say, hey, go. He's looking at me. He's like this. I'm praying. No! Receive. The touch, like, there were five porches, okay, which designated that this porch, there are lame, okay? All the lame people they have, if this tent was a porch, all the lame people are here. And there is another porch where there are blind people. There is another porch where there are paralyzed people. They were waiting for a moving of the water. Are you getting it?
Amen.
Take it up again. For an angel went down at a certain time into the pool and stirred up the water. Then whoever stepped in first, you see? Whoever stepped in, the lame, they have to step in first. We don't want who came second. That means if you need a miracle, go first. You can't receive to Jesus. Jesus is in the spirit. He's not in the physical. He is in the spirit. Watch this. So they were waiting for the water to be stirred up. Then whoever stepped in first, after the stirring of the water, was made well of whatever disease he had. No matter what CPC fans, ma wange na kala we appeal. Nge na kala. Can I preach? Step in first.
Nge na kala.
Step in first.
Nge na kala.
Whom are you waiting for?
Ulindeban.
Ulindeban. Huh? Don't wait for the chair. Someone is waiting for the chair to say amen. And you wait, amen.
Amen.
Your amen waits for many people. To stand up when we hear that someone waits for a crowd. You are not going to receive nothing. Step in first. Be the first to receive. Be the first to shout amen. Be the first to stand when you hear someone. Whom are you waiting for?
Ulindeban.
Evangelist, ngenize nthole lutho. Ngoba wena ulinda abantu nje. Namsebe suku mothi namsumi. Oh hallelujah, I hear you. Amen. Step in first. If you hear God speak,
umuzi uNkulunkulu ekhuluma.
Jump.
Xoma
and receive it.
Bese uyamukela.
If someone is preaching, you want what he is saying, stand up and take it. Yeah, stand up and say, I receive it. Look at you. You are not even standing. Sit down. You know what I say? You don't want it. You are still sitting down like this. You're in a slow. Look at you. Sit down. You are reacting. No. Those standing, remain standing. You are reacting late. Once I want to tell you. Are you getting what I'm saying? Are you hearing me? When we talk about you receive prayer like this. You don't know what you are receiving. What was the terms and condition of that anointing? What were the terms and conditions? The terms and condition, get first. Step in first. There is an anointing of stepping first. Stepping in first. Are you hearing me?
Yeah.
What's happening as we are standing? Take it up again. The verse. Now a certain man was there, okay, who had an infirmity 38 years.
The man had this problem for 38
years.
Take it up again. When Jesus saw him, lying down, okay, Jesus knew that he had already had been in that condition a long time. He knew that this man had been sick for a long time. He said to him, "Do you want to be made well?" Hallelujah.
Amen.
Take it up again. The sick man answered him, "Sir, I have no man to put me into the pool when the water is stirred up. But while I am coming, another steps down before me." He's explaining the story. Pendula into engabuzwanga. Uyathanda ukusindiswa manje. Hayi, anginamuntu ukuthi amanzi abantu yabo. Bathanda ukuphendula into engabuzwanga. Uyathanda ukusinda na. Yebo. I have cause story side. Say I have no one when I'm the water. Who asked that? Take it up again. Jesus said to him, "Rise. Take up your bed." Did he pray it? Did he pray it for? Why? It's because Jesus used the authority that was in him to impose faith on this man's heart. Rise. Take up your bed. Walk. And walk. Where is prayer? There are situations where we don't need to pray for you. Sometimes I'm praying for people like this. And the Lord says, "Don't pray for these people." I say, "What do you tell them?" But they will not hear. They don't have faith. They don't look at what happened here. I'll show you your portion. Take it up again. See it. See. And immediately, the man was made well. He took up his bed and walked. And that day was the Sabbath. So, receive this instruction and adhere to it. Comply with it.
Wenze ulalele ulandele.
A word
izwi
spoken to you.
Elikhulunywe kuwe.
You don't need prayer.
Awudingi umkhuleko.
I say rise.
Ngathi sukuma.
And walk.
Hamba.
You are free. Just rise.
Sukuma nje uhamba.
A problem. Many people of you, you don't have faith. Listen. Have John 4. Verse number
10.
If you don't have faith, at least have this. Okay, I didn't came to teach you. No. I'm just teaching you because I'm seeing a need from this man. Jesus answered and said to him, "If you knew the gift of God, and who it is who says to you, 'Give me a drink,' you would have asked him. He would have given you living waters." Not getting this. The reason why you are not going to receive is because you don't recognize. Recognition is not a selfish act where you say, "I will recognize you as a man of God because I want to receive." No.
Amen.
No. Because I want you to bless me. Then I will recognize you. No. But I will recognize you even if you give me something or not. You are from God.
Amen.
Take this verse. Don't
Mam, don't sit there. You need to zak. Unga sal, mam. You need to zak. Wait a tap. Uchale, uchahe. Shh. The problem is nature healing. Lack of. In your family, back, kunomuntu esangoma, ngibona umngoma, umuntu nemoya yabaphansi. Okay?
Yeah, baba. Mkhona mama onjalo isangoma emndenini.
And as I see this woman, I see you, ubona ubonemoya kwawena. Bethi fanele wenze something ale moya kwenza lana.
Yebo kunjalo baba, kukhona into engabe ngayenza emayelana naye imimoya.
Wenzani?
Ngayenza amagobongo kodwa ngabe ngawashiya kanjalo.
Bunemimoya evukayo kuwe. Uma ivuka kufike ngisho inyembezi.
Yebo kunjalo.
Ufike isibibithane kuthi khala.
Yebo baba kunjalo.
Amen. Amen wakho.
Ubaba umnyenwa.
Yeah. Uzosina.
Amen. Ngiyabonga baba.
Halale busuku. Halale busuku.
Uyakhona baba.
Yes. So uzosinda. If you have faith, you are supportive to this woman. You don't just. What kind of faith is this? A woman is crying and you are just looking at her like this. What if tomorrow you cry? And you don't know how much pain she feels about this situation. I know some people, they just mistakenly, they find themselves in the house of God. They don't deserve to be in the house of God. You cannot laugh in your heart. You cannot laugh in your heart. I'm hearing, I'm seeing God telling me those who are laughing in their heart as the woman is crying. I rebuke you, because if not so, you will cry your Thursday. I'm seeing you. Watch. I came on Sunday and I told you about the shooting. And I knew that you don't recognize prophecy. I say fast on Wednesday. Because the Lord said, tell them to fast Wednesday. This shooting is on Thursday. And the shooting happened. Today is what? The shooting happened today. In Mhlathuze. Have you seen a shooting inside? The something like fangabi parliament anyane ncane yethu la. Inside.
Pagat.
Amabodyguard shooting each other inside. Amen. I told you Sunday, I said, I'm sitting on this shooting, but I will not tell you a place. But this place, Pangan has, Jopek have, this, all places they have this place. And now, there's a shooting, because now I'm seeing the police people coming to this place to help. Why this shooting? Where there are people around. The vision was given to me on Sunday morning. And I came and share it here. And there was a shooting here. Next to me. Here. On our municipality. Municipal house. Yeah. People dead. So if God can open our eyes to see these things, this is the evidence to you of Jesus that is using us. And I can even tell you that fast on Wednesday, because the weekend is very late. Fast, we fasted, we prayed. Look Look, we fasted yesterday.
And
those who fasted. No matter when you break your fasting, but if you started a fast, up to 12, up to 3, up to 4, up to 5, up to 10. You have helped, assisted. The situation was supposed to be more than that. And you don't even know the real information. Because the one circulating is the one that is open. There is another information behind. We that we know it. I'm talking we that walk in the spirit. We know the information that is now behind, which is not told to the public. The public, you will be told that, these people, they have a clique, a problem, the two of them. That is on the public domain. But privately, you don't know. But we who can hear even politicians talking with each other behind the scenes, not even using cell phones, talking face to face like this, we know what is behind. The issue is not just what you hear. The issue is more than that. But now, why it is starting now? Because I told about April. And this April is a dark month. Let me come here and tell you. This April is a dark month. Let me stop there. It's a dark month. This coming one. Other prayers, don't worry. But this one is a dark month. You hear me? A wet dark, do you get it? It's a dark month. Let me stop there. But we will pray as we enter April. We pray, we'll fast, Those who can fast few hours in a day, pray. Even if you don't fast, pray. Keep praying. On this coming April. Keep praying. More so if you're in South Africa. You must pray this coming April. It's a dark month. Brother, it was on Thursday, but I will not, if I have a pen and a paper, I will write it for you what the Lord is telling me. It was on Thursday this happened, but the Lord said, I must cover you with the blood of Jesus. Whatever the case is, you are set free. You are set free. You are set free. Who's Pumlani? Pumlani, wake him. Who's this? Pum, is the name's P. Who is Pumlan or what?
Upilan.
Upilan who's?
Uputwam.
Is your brother. Where is he?
Usemsebenzini wamanje kodwa usekhaya, uhlala ekhaya.
Where is he working?
We security baba.
Ha. Come. We must pray and cover him.
Amen.
We cover him. In last year, because it was like someone was born in October as well. October. But last year, not you. Okay. Last year was born August.
Yes, sir. Yeah, well, me.
I know. So, okay. No, that's why I say October is not you. Okay. But last year, October, there is something that was supposed to happen to him. I'm talking about this Pilan person.
Ugulile baba kakhulu ubegula nje angimazi ukuthi ungenelwe yini baba akasifuni nje sonke ekhaya ingane encane kunami kodwa nje akangikhulumisi nje
ungu. Don't worry, you are here now. Okay, you are here in the name of Jesus. Watch this, I'm not praying. People will hear you say in the name of Jesus. I think you are praying. In the name of Jesus we speak. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And even if I don't tell you that I say this in the name of Jesus, I can't say every time I say, I'm saying this in the name of Jesus, I'm saying I will lose my saliva.
Amen.
No. I'm saying this in the name of, you must know, even if I say something, I don't say it as if I say in the name of Jesus. You know the name of Jesus is the name I came for. Amen. The Bible says, blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord. Which means, when I come to you, I don't come in my name, I come in the name of the Lord. Which means, it is Jesus that has come. through me. So whatever I say, don't take it and say. For an example, if I say, I will bless you now. And you say, who is he to say he will? Why he doesn't say Jesus is? No, don't worry. The one that says I'll bless is the one I came in his name. I will, man. So we must pray for him.
Amen.
Because not only sickness is going to trouble him, but there is a plot of casting him out of work. Okay?
Amen.
There is a plan to make him to come out, to go out of work. Amen. And the situation would be very, very dire, would be very difficult for him passing to the phase that is passing from stress and all those things if he loses this job now. I pray that he doesn't lose the job now. Come.
Because
this I tell you, don't even tell him. But we can cause him to talk to you. And talk to you alone now. First. And say, I want to talk to my sister only. And say, nobody else. Don't worry. Don't worry. Father, this man must be free in Jesus' name. You are free. Who knows a woman? The name is start with F. But it's like, it's like an English name, this one.
Huh? Francis.
No, no, not a brother. A woman.
Francisca.
Who's Francisca?
Who's this one?
Come. So now, God wants to do something. Where is your husband? But he used to come sometime here.
Yeah.
Does he come?
Conference at December.
Oh, he was here.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's great. Watch this. God has something in mind that includes your husband. Because Amen. It's like I'm seeing a door opening for him.
Amen.
And this door that opens for him,
Amen.
The Lord wants to take him to a place not here.
Amen.
But if he goes, you must remain in faith.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? Remain Amen, in Baba. Faith even if he goes here. Remain in faith.
Amen,
because it is only your faith that will sustain him. That Amen, will sustain Baba. Him.
Amen.
Because Amen. I see you in the house, the way you pray, this man doesn't pray like you pray.
Amen, Baba.
And it's like I saw you breastfeeding your husband, but it's Amen. An insult in a Zulu tradition. But in the spiritual matter, it means I saw you feeding him the spiritual things.
Amen, brother. Amen. Amen.
Do you understand it? See, she doesn't understand it. Okay. If you conda, you will answer me. Amen, Baba. Amen, Baba. Oh, Amen, Baba. Amen, Baba. Amen, woman of God. Amen, amen. So I need you to talk to me. I'm talking to you. I'm not shouting hallelujah. Lara Giso. Who knows non dumiso?
Who was non dumiso?
Non dumiso. No. Non dumiso. Because okay. Wait. You. What is here? From how long?
From 2016 till now.
It's not a kidney. Look, you have, I don't know who's to me. Okay. Is it to me? Okay. No, not you.
Okay.
Ow. Mom, I know Lele Nyikama. Mom, I bless you. Mama, I bless you. Look, you are a playground of witchcraft.
Yeah,
yes, a lot because there are things that enter through your leg.
Yeah, ngokunjalo ngishe ebusuka ngilala izinyawo ukuze ngikhiphe ngaphandle kwengubo ukulala.
Kune ziyashisa.
Ziyashisa bese kuba nokuhlaba hlaba ukukhona.
Khona izinto ezangena inyawo zakho.
Yebo baba.
The devil is playing in your body like this. Come here, let's pray against that. I'm seeing a number. It's like a 2 and a 7. 2 and a 7. Like 27. 27. Okay, stand up. Stand up. Do you understand when I see this 2, 7, what it means?
27.
At least you have answered me. Okay. I'm seeing someone who is born, but this person, I'm seeing a number 27 as if this is the age. And when I see this number, the Lord says, pray because there is a spirit that has entered this boy. Amen. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
And I will pray for two of you. Stand like twins. Stand here. Do you know each other? Okay. Today, I have a lot for you.
Amen.
Look at you. Are you rejoicing?
Amen.
Are you shouting?
Amen.
Ah. Annalise.
Ayo.
Lutho. Nama nginalwa kanjalo. Look, you are a victim of witchcraft. Phumani kuye. Miyekene. Watch this.
Yeka lokho.
I'm starting down to pray for the
prayer line.
Now, I pray for them not according to what is written on their papers. I pray for them according to the lead of the Spirit. Because when I was praying for them, did she cry demon like this? No. Why? His heart was not open in faith. See? You see the fire touching her now. Leave her! Yeah. Watch this woman. Hold her. Yeah. Hold her. Yeah. She's burning.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Lord! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Lord!
In Jesus' name. Who has a friend who's like Dumi or something like that? It's not a family person, but it's a strange person. Okay, stand up, you. Hey, Suguma. Who came with you? Is your mother? Eh? Okay. This child, I see her in the river. Look at, they have no heaven. Let me leave them. I have a lot for you, okay? But now this woman is disturbing you. Today is your day. You are set free. Amen. Now the prophecies I will not just tell you. All that mother is, she's free. She's free. her name Tabani.
Or is it Tabani?
Taba, I don't know what this
Taba. Taba.
So stand up. Okay, Suman Ubon. Suman Ubon Aba. Out Hamban. Who's on John?
How?
Who are you up here?
Huh? Yeah, Sekthulu.
Huh?
Sekthulu Qaqamba Mlenze.
Sekthulu Qaqamba?
Yeah.
Siphuziseni imbiza.
Cha.
Uqathini ephele eqedeni? Yini eqedeni?
Jesu.
Amen. Yeah, it's Jesus. You are free. It is Jesus true. Hey, send me that. We are bus. Amen, Baba. I told her.
Amen.
I see her in the river. She's there. In her mind, there is a demon.
Amen, Baba.
Her mind is taken away somewhere.
Amen. Yes. Mpelo yabaleka.
Uyabaleka.
Yes, uyabaleka umkondo.
Hey, Hana. I set you free in Jesus' name. Okay, Mom, say thank you, Lord. Say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah. Because a boy. Say thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because a boy.
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay, Sukuma. Sukuma. So I told you she's a playground of these things. Everyone is throwing things to her. She had a stroke. She had this. She had a lot of things. Even on that. On the. You. The whole family is under siege of these demons. They are free now. You are free in Jesus' name. That demon is gone in the name of Jesus. Yeah. Would you try to call?
Yeah.
Ukhonza apho?
Ngisayona.
Oh, isiyona?
Yeah.
Hawu. Nyana emhlophe. Ukuphi na?
Ngikhoza kipi?
Winyana emhlophe.
Yeah.
Unibiza kanjani?
Yeah.
Ha. Unibiza kanjani? Ozala. Shala nang na inyana emhlophe. So today we are gaqa emaketangeni.
Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you God. Thank you Jesus.
I kept seeing a green thing. Ngathi intambe ehlaza.
Amen.
Lokungiyibona. Uma ngibukisisa ngingayiboni. Iphinde ivele ngingayiboni. Uyazi ukuthi why?
Angazi.
Okay. I want to save you from this. I want to save you from this. Father, save her. Who came with this boy? Ubani ufike now? Ufike now? Basuka apho? Abadawani no? Wehlukanele. Okay, who is that? You are free. Inyawo zakho iboshiwe ngamaketango. Ha?
Amen.
Uyazi ushona.
Angwazi.
Kunomoya we forget about that. You are free now.
Amen. Thank you Jesus.
Kuzwa yini?
Uza be free.
Oh, let me try something. Who's the, I don't know whether it's Ziwo or Ziwo what, but I'm seeing, what is this? Ziwe. Come. It's your name?
Ikamalako.
Where are your children?
Ukhona yet.
Where is the child?
Ukhona la enkonzweni. Sinothile.
Mncane now.
Ayi useqedile esikoleni.
Useqedile.
Yem.
Okay. I want to pray for your child. Amen. I don't have amen here. I don't know. What do you want to do?
Ufisa ukwenza nakuza ni management assistance.
Okay. Lift your hands. Father, bless this child in Jesus. Amen. John, you have one microphone. You have one microphone. Okay, go this side. Go there, straight. I'm seeing a name, a P and H, and I don't know, it's P. What is this? What? There, yes. What's your name?
Pindile.
Your name
Pindile.
Is Pindile. Wait. Who connect or knows the Mienis there?
Mieni.
Like the Mienis. That's the name. Whether they, no matter how they connect. Are you standing behind? Look at that woman. Yes? How do you know them? Yeah. Okay. Okay. You with her and the other one on the side. Come this side. Come this side. Look at that church. Where is Nifuna Imana? Gogo, come. Nation Mesogris. Namhlanje usuku lwakho lokuphila. I don't have much to say, but let that woman lift her hand. I said all of you be on that side. Okay, lift your hands. I don't want to say anything. These people are looking at me and they are not cooperative. I don't need to prophesy when people are not cooperating with me. Stand up. Stand up. There is a spirit that doesn't want you to have success. I remove it. You'll have success from today. You are free. Man, talk to me. Unjan. What's the game? The one Kulele was Unjan. Lalil.
Giala Languenza Gong.
Envam Kule. Open me and walk. Open me and walk. Usekaya.
Yep.
Was there white?
Yep. Kunu Mamingham by my mum Dwan.
Open mum Dwan. For if you were born a little young son for 23 years. And she's here now. Hallelujah. So she's free. She's free. Don't worry. Oh. Umyeni wakho uthen?
Hello baba.
Uthen umyeni wakhe?
No ngimfonelile nje ngamthatha.
Unabuya naye?
Yes.
But ubonile ukuthi akayenzi lento abeyenza kuqala.
Yes, yes, akayenzi ukukhuluma kahle nje
yonke. Yeah. So buka manje.
Amen.
Uzophilile and lento abathi khona ayisekho.
Amen.
So come lika Jesus. Ashayile uJesus zani. Usazozazofakaza. Are you tired now?
Abe nikhathele manje.
I think you are tired.
Awuthi nikhathele.
I don't know whether to what is this? To pitch or to present somewhere.
Ngifuna ukuyipresenta
noma. What is this? Come here.
Woza.
If you are writing this thing.
What to pala then?
Yeah. What is it? What is it?
Yeah. Yes, baba. Shuthi ngifaili research yami.
Yeah.
Into eyenzekile ngiyenze ngayiqeda yonke research. But ngangayiphasa besingazwa no supervisor wami. Ngithi ngiyafika ngithola ukuthi ubhiza ngitshela ukuthi akasebenzi mina ngedwa. Kwaze kwavalwa mhla 15 December ngakwazi ngokungisiza. Then this year ngayiregister. Uma ngifika kuyena wathi angiqhubeke nayo because bese ngiqalile i-research yonke nje. Mase ngithi ngiya kwi-lecturer uprofessor lo yenzisa i-research waye usupervisor ke manje wathi yena angiqale phansi namhlanje kade ngitshela namhlanje. Wathi angiqale phansi i-proposal ngiyipresente kabusha. Aksa account ukuthi bengiyenzile so it's like ngiqala phansi kodwa ngiphinda the same topic kodwa ngiqala phansi.
Okay. Now because you are writing I saw writing and starting afresh.
Yes, but bangikeza 2 weeks ukuthi ngiqale phansi ngiphinde ngipresente kabusha kodwa nginayo yonke
research iphelele. You must finish it after in 2 weeks time.
Yeah, bathi ngiqede in 2 weeks time kodwa futhi the whole course izongithatha unyaka wonke even though ngiqedile.
Okay, don't worry. We'll help you now. Is it also regarding your academics?
Yeah.
The proposal here and the PhD what?
PhD.
So you are now asking if they will, it's just a prior proposal before or they've already accepted, they want you to write?
Sebeng acceptile concept note by accept and a topic by accept, so sebali proposal.
That proposal that comes first. Okay, yeah. Lift your hands. No, no problem. Father, in the name of Jesus, be successful like never before. Like never before. Like never before. Like never before. Thank you. I'm seeing someone, you had weight, don't. Because many people will come, I'm not saying them, wait until I finish. You have serious headache. This headache is not a normal one. Because I see something that wants to come out like a fluid. Is it a blood or what? Or what? Come out of this person. If not the person, when this person has a headache, blood comes out and something happens around the eyes. It's like the eyes wants to swell.
Around.
Yeah, so come if you it's you or you have a person, come. Let me test them. Ask them. What's happening? Who's that?
It's my mother, Bab. She, when she has headache, she upuza her grandpa 6 times and amehlo avela bebomvu agcwala igazi. She's like addicted to her grandpa. Akasakwazi today kade ngiyothenga nje date and surely by today is Thursday, by Saturday izobusiphelile yonke. Because uyayiphuza mawala and igazi vele ligcwala amehlo.
You see? Come. Are you what happened?
Baba ileli side leli usuthi kwasukela ngilimele so manje igazi seliphuma nje ngamakhala sekuze kwanezilonda kusukela la izolo kade ngeke udoctor wathi kufanele bazogcina bengisitheater bayobona ukuthi kwenzeka kanjani.
Stand there. Oyimala next to this young. Stand there. What's happened, daughter?
Mele ngiphathele ikhanda ningishaye inhlafu nini lapha futhi masuku ukuthi amehlo angibe ngisabona kahle nasesikoleni ngicene ngasafunda.
Okay. Ah, wazana ha. Wazana. Yeah. Wazani is kunukulana. You are blessed and you are free in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Kukanda bazana bam ngithandazela. I hear name, I don't know whether Simiso or what. But if you know this person comes, Simiso. Is it Simiso or what? But I don't know. I hear name. Kukanda, what? Usekhona emhlabeni yena?
Ukhona baba uyahlupa bamshaya betshontshe shuthi bese edla ama drugs.
Yeah.
Bamshaya la wayehlala khona njengamanje usesibhedlela.
Ubangukuse. Walimala.
Walimala yise.
I'm seeing a person dead. That's why I'm asking you if a person is alive. Because I'm seeing grief. Written Smith. But let's pray. Today is on the 28th, eh? 29th. Do we have 31st? On this month? That day is very bad. I pray for him. In Jesus. Ne Samuel umthandazi. Bathi mina ngibiza abantu abancane lo nasene manga ama asha lamanye Okay. You are free. Go and sit down. Para hazeke likra hasoya makre heso pali krihesia jaruki sapahare menkes. Thank you, Lord. The Lord says, whatever you need, write it down now. I'm talking to you people here. Write it down now. You shall receive it in the next 3 weeks in Jesus' name. I'm seeing a person with the name B and the name the alphabet R. But I see these two things coming. I don't know what it means. I'm seeing a B, and I'm seeing an R. These are alphabet. Okay. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Whose nose is it? What is Robert or what?
When was Robert?
Who knows that person? Who's that? Your uncle is Robert. Your father is Robert. What? And the surname is? It's PR. I'm talking about you. Look, you have forgotten. Come here. So I'm talking about him. He has forgotten. I'm seeing a P and I'm seeing an R. Then the surname is Butele. The name is Robert. He's your father.
I didn't understand too.
But the Lord is he's not blessing him. No, God is not blessing. The Lord is punishing him.
Amen.
Your father. The Lord is punishing him. You know, if you used to say the Lord is blessing, you would say the Lord is blessing, and the Lord has not said anything. And the Lord said, No, that one I'm not blessing, I'm punishing. The Lord will punish your father, but in the punishment, I don't want him to die without repentance.
Amen.
Because the way your father is mixed with demons is like they took him to the river. No. I'm seeing a person being taken to the river. And if I can tell you I'm seeing your father dead, how can you hear me? You see?
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Hey.
The man died with what they've done to him. You see, when they were putting all the incision and all these things to his body, yeah. They were killing him.
Amen.
So that a new being would live inside him. Amen. This is why he doesn't see his own children. Amen.
Sorry to disturb you, Baba. This is the problem that I came to you about.
Yeah.
So he's done this to me. Something he's done to me ever since I was a child.
Since you were a child?
Since I was a child.
He has done something to you.
I owe a very long prophecy. I was a work in progress. So many things were happening.
Your father.
Yeah, Baba.
Which means he's a biological father.
He's my father, my biological father.
They have killed him alive. Amen. That's why he doesn't see his own children. Amen. Him too wants to destroy them. Amen. Today you are free. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What's it? Awulalanga kahle bso.
Yeah, lento uyirelate la. Ngiphophese ngathi ngise esontweni lasemarumeni.
Yeah.
Sengathi ngise kunomfundisi wasemarumeni.
Yeah.
Kunama attacks.
Yeah.
Sengathi bafuna ukumdobula.
Yeah.
Bazama ukumdobula,
yeah.
All around.
Yeah.
But wagcina engadubulekanga.
Yeah.
Sonke singaphakathi naye.
Hmm. Usonta khona?
No. Ngangade ngifunda khona.
Okay. Look at me. Now you are free.
Amen.
Now you are free. She's free. Okay. Let me leave you. I still have a time to see you. I'm giving a certain time. This time was just for prayer.
Discuss with some colleagues.
Father, thank you. Thank you so much. So, God bless you. I'm not, it's too far now to go. And I do recognize the presence of many churches. There is a central church which is Mpangeni with the vicinities, surrounding places. So we'll also welcome you on this conference in churches. And there is a presence of the church from Mandeni. I know it's not in Mpangeni, it's a bit far. A church from Duba, from Nongoma, as well. And there is a church from Durban also. Put your hands together for them. Hallelujah. And last but not least, there is a church from
Mpumalanga.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So all the churches who are in Christ in me,
as a Christ in me,
we welcome you for this wonderful conference. You have come here to Jesus and have come to worship Him. You have come to commemorate and celebrate His death and resurrection. Hallelujah. Sizokhumbula futhi siphinde sijabulele ukufa nokuvuka kaJesu Kristu. Amen. So you have come to this Passover. I know.
Yes.
You have passed over that situation. This Passover to you will be a Passover indeed. Kunezinto ozodlula kuzo. Tell makhelwane, this Passover is my Passover to certain situations. I pass over poverty. I pass over sicknesses. I pass over barrenness. I pass over all the situation you have. This is your Passover in Jesus' name. When you cross over this bridge of a Passover, you will have a new meaning. And what will divide things is the Holy Communion you are going to take tomorrow. Is it tomorrow, Sunday, or whichever day the pastors and the elders will say we take Holy Communion? If we are going to take it tomorrow during the day, make sure you are there. Because that Holy Communion we are going to take is for a Passover. Ah, no, you are not hearing that. I need it too. Because there are things, there are situations, there are atmospheres, there are cases which are breaking tomorrow or Sunday when we take the Holy Communion. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you. So, I'm asking. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.